the Falcon Theatre for William Shakespeare's A Midsummer Night Dream. How lovely that is. With the music of Saturday Night Fever. Yes, in Troubadour Theatre Company's A Midsummer Saturday Night Fever Dream. But first, a prologue. So as to familiarize you with the cast of characters. Hmm? And now some Shakespeare. If we offend, it is with our goodwill that you should think we come not to offend, but with goodwill to show our simple skill. That is the true beginning of our end. The actors are at hand, and the techies are at hand too, and by their show, you shall know all that you are like to know. There we go. Here we go. Put your hands together. Yeah, the white boy clap. Here we go. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Troubadour Theatre Company. Well, you can tell by the way you just walk that he's the Duke. No time to talk. His music loud, his women warm. He's been kicked around since he was born. But that's all right. It's okay. Tomorrow is his wedding day. And she's his bride, and that's no dumb. Here we go, whether you're a mother or a wife, staying alive, busy shaking and everybody ready to staying alive, singing with us now. Ha, 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 staying alive, ha, 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 staying alive, staying alive, staying alive, staying alive, yeah. Here we go, here we go. Well, now this next group of kids is pretty fly, and if you're sentimental, they'll make you cry. Lovers and men, they're hot, and upon their heads depends the plot.
I'm Helena.
I'm Linda and Demetrius. And we're in love.
We're not.
No way.
When you're with you, when you stay in the light, I'm staying alive. I'm staying alive. I'm staying alive. I'm staying alive. When you stay in the light,
stay alive. Ah, 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 ah. Staying alive. Staying alive.
Himself he is, yes.
I beseech your grace,
that I may know the worst that may befall me in this case if I refuse to wed Demetrius.
Either to die the death,
or to abjure forever the society of men.
Relent, sweet Hermia, and Lysander, yield thy crazed title to my certain right.
Well, you have your father's love, Demetrius. Let me ask them, yes. Do you marry him? I, my lord, as well derived as he. I am as well possessed. My love is more than his. But it's more than all these boasts can be. I am beloved of beauteous Hermia. Well, Demetrius all about you to his handmaid, love to Demeter's daughter, Helena. Ooh. And I'm Skippy.
Well, I hope there's much with Demetrius, not to have spoke thereof, but being over full of self-affairs, my mind did lose it. Well, come Aegeus and come Demetrius, I have some private schooling for you both. As for you, fair Hermia, look you arm yourself to fit your fancies to your father's will. Else the law of Toluca Lake yields you up. To death or to a vow of single life. Die or stay in alive. Oh, by tomorrow I'll need your final answer, and if you want to phone a friend or pull the audience, go ahead.
Ooh, a single life. Ouch. Wouldn't want to be ya. Oh, man, just sitting home all alone with all those cats. Oh, just waiting for the phone to ring. Ring! Nope, that's the neighbor's phone. Sorry. Remember that game? Sorry. That's right, because you can't play it by yourself. Oh man, just crying yourself to sleep night after night with your best friends, Haagen-Dazs. Oh, well, I gotta go. I got a boyfriend.
Hear me, Hermia. If thou lovest me then, steal forth thy father's house tomorrow night, and in the wood where I did meet thee once with Helena, there, gentle Hermia, may I marry thee.
Marry me? Dynamite!
And to that place the shark Toluca Lakeian law cannot pursue us.
My good Lysander, I swear to you by Cupid's strongest bow, tomorrow truly will I meet with thee.
Guys!
Lady!
Helena, you!
says. All right, wake up, family!
Listen! There's only really room for two in my dad's buggy, so...
Oh, then how are you gonna get there?
Oh, look, over there, it's Demetrius.
Wait, what? I'm sorry. How happy some or other some can be.
Through a decent portion of Toluca Lake, I'm thought as fair as she.
Right, guy?
Oh! It doesn't matter anyway, because Demetrius thinks not so. Love looks not with the eye. It's not funny, this is serious. And therefore is winged Cupid painted blind. For ere Demetrius looked on Hermia's eyne, he hailed down oaths that he was only mine. And when this hailsome heat from Hermia fell, so he dissolved, and showers of oaths did melt. I will go tell him of fair Hermia's flight. Then to the woodland tomorrow night pursue her. And for this intelligence, if I have thanks, it is a dear request. Can you please not do that now, please? Thank you. But herein me now to enrich my pain. Oh! Oh my God. That was so stupid. To have his sight thither and back again. I feel like singing.
Oh, geez.
I have an idea. Right, you play Pyramus and flute, you Thisbe. solving the bar.
Ah, here, Peter Quince.
Woman, you must play Thisbe's mother.
Mother?
Shut your mouth!
I'm just talking about Thisbe's mother.
Oh, we can dig it.
Hey, what's up?
That's from Shaft, people. If you read Shaft, I'd have lost my ear. We will also play the moon in our production.
The moon?
The moon.
What kind of moon?
Not important, the moon.
It's very important. What kind of moon? Is it a full moon, blue moon, bad moon, rising moon over Miami? What's that?
Well, surprise us.
You know, I can't work.
Whoa!
All right. Finally, Juan Snout the Tinker.
Peter Quince?
Yes.
I'm not a tinker anymore.
You're not.
The new name is Verizon.
Yes, no. And I will play the lion's part, for it is nothing but roaring, and I think I can do that.
Oh, let me play the lion too! Yes, I can do this one, I know! I will roar and will make the Duke say, let him roar again. Let that cute boy roar again!
Yes, well, if you did it too terribly, you might frighten the Duchess and the ladies, and they would shriek, and that were enough to hang us all.
Wrong. And thank you for playing. No, listen. I will aggravate my voice. So that I will roar you as gently as any stocking now.
All right.
Did you understand that?
In a very Thurston Howell
kind of way. Because I don't know what I'm
talking
about. Now then.
Let me see if I have that anywhere here.
No, it's not in there.
Blank page after blank page, right? Roll, let me
this is one. My lion!
Yes. I like the preparation.
You like
it? Yes, I do.
Wait till you see the lion. Here it is. Lion.
Your favorite part?
Preparation.
Shut up.
Your favorite part again?
It'll be a long night if you encourage him. Too much preparation? I like the quotes.
You like that?
I like the quotes. I have an idea.
I call him Quoting the Lion.
Whoa. And sleep. And wake up, be normal. Okay, cool. You can play no part but Pyramus. I know.
You're so getting voted off my Australian Outback.
Oh, right. All right. Now then, Master, here are your parts, and I am going to treat you.
Sometimes I get inspired.
That was brand spanking new, wasn't it?
Obscenely and courageously. Take pains. Be perfect. Adieu.
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 Oh, that necklace twirling makes me tired.
Adieu. Hello, everyone, and welcome to the woods. My name is Puck, and I'll be your host. And right now, if we were a big-budget theater company, there'd be leafy screens tracking in from all sides. Trees would be popping out of the floor, and vines would drop from the ceiling above like in a Peter Hall production. Bottom would have chains made of gold instead of plastic. And to get him off stage, we'd have a hydraulic trap door that would lower him down, with plumes of artificial smoke to cover his exit. but in this theater company, here's how we get bottom off stage. Yes, thank you for applauding our poverty today. And if we were in a real cool theater, there'd be leafy gobos on all the lights making leafy shadows on the wall. Ooh, thank you, Gary Marshall. All right. And tonight, since we only have our imaginations, this'll be the woods. So can you hold that? Proud and tall. For about 90 minutes. Okay? Don't be too funny, or people won't think you're a tree. They'll think you're a plant. Come on, catch up, catch up. Come on. And there were girl fairies. And they ran around, and they had very expensive costumes as far as you knew. And there was a note on the wind. Listen to the ground. There is movement all around. There is something going down and we can feel it. On the wings of the air, proud and tall, where'd you go? There we go. There is dancing out there. And if it's something we can share, we can steal it. And that sweet singing woman, she moves through the night, controlling my mind and my soul. When I reach out for you, girl, and the feeling is right. We know it's night, we have night, we go out. We know how to do it, we know how to do it. We never can enough, we but night, we go out. We know how to show it, we know how to show it. We know how to show it, we know how to show it. Oh, we know how to show it, we know how to show it.
fairy fairy. Fairy I'm too spun out. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, scary fairy. Fairy number three, come on out.
Dingleberry fairy.
Tanya while she is asleep, and drop the liquor of it in her eyes. The next thing then she waking looks upon, be it on lion or tiger or bear,
oh my!
She shall pursue it with the soul of love. Here comes some.
I am invisible!
I love thee not, therefore pursue me not. Where is Lysander and the fair Hermia? The one I'll slay, the other slayeth me. Thou told me they were stolen unto this wood. Hence, get thee gone, and follow me no more. Do I entice you?
Okay.
Do I speak you fair?
Sometimes.
Or rather do I not, in the plainest truth, tell you that I do not, and I cannot love you.
And even for that do I love you the more. Demetrius, I am your spaniel. And the more you beat me, I will fawn on you. Use me but as your spaniel.
Down. Roll over. Now fetch!
Oh, Demetrius, burn me! Strike me! Neglect me! Lose me!
Where'd you go?
Over here! Give me leave! believe, unworthy as I am to follow you.
Tempt not too much the hatred of my spirit, for I am sick when I do look on thee.
Oh, and I'm sick when I look not on you. Oh, shrimp cocktail. We cannot fight for love as men may do. We should be wooed, and we're not made to woo. I will follow thee and make a heaven of hell to die upon the hand I love so well. Who put this here? Who put it here?
Fare thee well, nymph. Ere he do leave this grove, thou shalt fly him, and he shall seek thy love.
Welcome, wanderer. Hast thou the flower there?
Duh.
Well, take that, some of it, and seek through this grove a sweet toluca lady. A lady is a lover that disdains for youth.
Got it.
Anoint his eyes, but do it when the next thing he espies may be the lady. Thou shalt know him by the Burbankian garments he hath on.
Fear not, my lord. Your servant shall do so.
I am invisible again!
Come now around, dear, let him bear his home. Sing me now,
something vile is near. Really, really nasty! Take a left turn. It's now a hard right. There you go, follow the exit sign. I've seen about 2 or 3 scenes, baby.
Take Riverside and turn left on Rose, but that whole street's permit parking. Stupid brother Thomas gave me this dumb mat. Whoa! Personal foul. Sorry, I had one this early, folks. Number 00, Lysander. Throwing the Thomas guy out on a hoop and one puck, okay? We'll replay the down from the spot of the foul. Penalty to be assessed after the show in the form of some serious hazing. Back to the play. Here we go. And Super Brother Thomas here with his dumb mat. Whoa! Fair love, you fainted wandering in the woods. To speak truth, I forgot our way.
Oh, you!
Well, we'll rest us, Hermia, if you think it good, and tarry for the comfort of the day.
Nay, good Lysander, find you out of bed, for I upon this bank will rest my head.
Nay, one turf shall serve as pillow for us both.
But who is here?
I'm a snapped Wolverine. Look out! Help! Help!
Dago, thou kill me, sweet Demetrius!
I charge thee hence, and do not haunt me thus!
But who's here? Lysandra? On the ground? Dead?
Ladies cannot abide. How else do you do that?
Yeah, I believe we must leave the kiln out
What all is done?
But how can
Yeah, will not the ladies be afraid of the lion?
The lion?
I fear it. I promise.
You think the lion is too much?
Yeah, me too.
The lion?
Nay, you must name his name.
Who?
The lion. Yes, and half his face must chuck through the lion's neck. And there indeed have him tell them plainly that he is the guy who's playing the lion.
Now, the what? Well, then there's another thing.
What?
Well, we must have a great wall in the chamber, for says the story, Pyramus and Thisbe do talk through the chink of a wall.
That's just ridiculous. You can never bring in a wall. What? It's too big. Who's going to carry the stone? I'm not going to do it.
Well, why don't you get on your cuckoo pony and ride over to Negativity City? Because here in Positive Town, I say we can!
Yeah!
This is how! Some man or other must present me.
A man?
Yes, yes, yes. And he must have some loam.
Loam?
Yes, or some plaster.
Plaster?
Or just some rough cast about.
And rough then, cast?
Yes.
You're like, I'm a wall.
That's a wall. And he shall hold his fingers thus. Yeah. And through this cranny shall Venomous and Disney whisper.
Whisper.
Wow.
Do you see
how that like is? I like it. Loud and clear.
That is brilliant. All right, actors, let's rehearse. But first, let's warm up. What hempen homespuns have we swaggering here? So near the cradle of the fairy queen.
Once upon a time, there was a bunch of guys, they were hanging out.
A play!
Well, I will be an auditor, or an actor too, perhaps, if I see calls.
I'm an amoeba. And I'm ready. And I'm off book.
I am not afraid.
Look into my eyes, look into my snout. I am not afraid.
Wait,
I am not afraid. I am not afraid. Scooby-dooby-doo, Scooby-dooby-dow, so I'm not afraid.
Oh, my God! Oh, my God! What angel wakes me from my flowery bed?
Bernardshaw!
number.
Hey, which way's up?
I'm gonna think about what you are while I fix my dress!
I don't even dream of helping you!
faith.
Well, she is that, yeah.
What? Have you come by night and stolen my love's heart from him? Oh, I get it.
Dragon 27 times. I'm gonna kick your butt in a subtitled fashion.
Hey, this fight! Run it! This fight in slow
That's okay. Take it away.
Oh, I'm a thrill.
Where's Aegeus?
Here, my good lord.
Oh, yes, Aegeus.
Yes.
What's going to be happening on stage
here? What's going to be happening on the stage?
Yes.
I don't know.
What what's in store for tonight?
What's in store for tonight?
What the Bridgman?
What the Bridgman? Thank you, good. That's my cue. We have, for example, the Bob's Big Boy Barbershop Quartet.
My guests don't like that.
How about Papoose Hot Dog Show?
My wife doesn't like them.
He hit that. That was bad.
Is there no play?
There is a play, my lord. Some 10 words long. But by 10 words, my lord, it is too long.
Okay, I guess I missed something. What are they that do play?
Some hard-handed men of Toluca Lake.
Ah, hard-handed men, let's go. Ooh,
wait. Okay. I've got a better idea. How about we watch Touchstone, the magnificent jester, do her special dealing trick?
Touchstone!
I love those chairs with its wings.
Get it.
started on the most sensational, inspirational, celebrational, misconceptional. This is what we call the TROUBIES show.
That was a great wedding, but they ran out of crab cake.
Yeah, then the shrimp cocktail goes quick.
Normally, ladies and gentlemen, normally the old men appear from the little basket that is up there, right there. See, it's like a balcony, like the old Muppet Show, remember that? Yeah. But unfortunately, we didn't check that before the show tonight. So it's completely mashed, right? So what I did is I ran all the way up to the booth and told them we'll do the bit behind the curtain. And then I ran all the way back here to tell you about it. So if you come tomorrow night, the old men will be up there. Believe me, we'll check it too, yes. And now, my lord and ladies, I'll play.
Thank you, Rod Stewart.
Thank you, who?
Rod Stewart.
Oh. Thank you, my lord. My lady, we are all very nervous, for we are but hard-handed men.
Oh, yes, you are.
Now I'll play in iambic pentameter. If we offend, it is with our goodwill that you should think we come not to offend, but with goodwill to show our simple skill. That is the true beginning of our end. The actors are at hand, and by their show, you shall know all that you are like to know. Thank you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, once upon a time,
I see. Get out!
my stone!
That was a rumor.
Hey, Sissy!
Oh, Paramus!
Meet me straight away at 9, I assume.
Time, I come without delay.
And now a love song, as you suggest the power between Pyramus and Thisbe and love. Hit it, boys. My breath away. Suddenly you're in my life, part of everything I do. You got me working day and night, just trying to keep a hold on you. Here in my arms I found your paradise, my only chance for happiness. And if I lose you now, you know that I will die. Oh, say you'll always be my baby. We can make it right. We can make forever just a minute at a time.
I'm scary.
I've only seen the show 100 times.
But every time it's like the first.
That's why I love her.
Ha ha ha! He's dead.
First Romeo, then Hamlet, now this. And so, my friends, thus this begins. Adieu, adieu, to you, and you, and you.
Thank you.
He got funky. He's all... That was good. That guy even stood up. High-five him. Would somebody high-five him? That was wonderful, sir. You were... Like the band? That lady over there, she's all... Honey? Honey? Those little girls, tell them how funny it was.
Yeah, it was really funny, wasn't it? Oh, thanks!
Thank you. three, four. We're going to keep it going until you've been here long enough. So feel free to get a hike there.
Thank you.